Hello friends, in this video I am going to take question number 10 of miscellaneous exercise of chapter 9. Friends, the question is like this. We have to solve the differential equation y into e to the power of x upon y dx is equal to x into e to the power of x upon y plus y square into dy when y is unequal to 0. So let us see how we are going to solve this question. Now, first of all, before solving this question, I would like to tell you that it is not a basic problem. Okay, it is not a basic differential equation which can be characterized as a type of a problem. For example, we cannot characterize this differential equation as a linear differential equation, homogeneous differential equation, as well as the differential equation in which we separate the variables. Okay. So there is a special type of differential equation in which we are going to perform a substitution, and that substitution is also going to be obtained by a trick. Okay, so in short we can say that this is a tricky differential equation. Those who know the trick regarding this differential equation may be able to solve this question, and those who not would not be able to solve this question. Okay, so let us start solving this question. To solve the differential equation, we take first of all the differential equation, and the next what I have done, I have cross multiplied this dy to the left hand side. So I obtain here dx upon dy and this term as it is. Okay. Further, I have taken this term x into e to the power of x upon y to the left hand side, and it is written as y into e to the power of x upon y into dx upon dy minus x into e to the power of x upon y is equal to y square. Okay. Next, this y square is also cross multiplied to the left hand side, and from both these terms you can see that we can take e to the power of x upon y as common. So in next step what I have done, I have taken e to the power of x upon y as common. Okay. Now we have simplified this differential equation to this extent. Okay. Now here comes the tricky part. The trick which is required to solve this question is the substitution of e to the power of x upon y is equal to z and differentiating this equation with respect to y. Okay. So first of all, we simplify this differential equation to this extent, and then we are going to substitute e to the power of x upon y is equal to z. On differentiating with respect to y, I am going to get the expression like this, and d upon dy of e to the power of x upon y would be equal to e to the power of x upon y into d upon dy of x upon y. We know that differentiation of e to the power of x is e to the power of x, and because this is a composite function, so that is why we obtain d upon dy of x upon y. Okay, and this side, this right hand side as it is. Now differentiation of x upon y with respect to y is done by quotient rule. Denominator into differentiation of numerator minus numerator into differentiation of denominator upon the square of the denominator. So I am going to get this as equal to e to the power of x upon y. This is copied as it is, and as described in the formula, this would be equal to y into d upon dy of x denominator into differentiation of numerator minus numerator into differentiation of denominator, and here the differentiation is done with respect to y, so dy upon dy would be equal to 1 upon the square of the denominator. So this will be equal to here, that is why we obtain here y square. So we mark this as equation number 1, we mark this as equation number 2. Okay. Now you can see here that this differential equation is simplified to this extent, and this is the value of dz upon dy. Okay. So equating 1 as equal to dz upon dy with the help of equation number 1 and equation number 2, I can write dz upon dy is equal to 1, or dz is equal to dy. Okay, so by substituting z is equal to e to the power of x upon y, I obtained the expression, I obtained the differential equation as equal to dz is equal to dy. This is the trick which is required to solve this question. Okay. Now we can integrate both sides of the differential equation. So I'm going to get integration of dz, integration of dy plus c. Okay. So this will be equal to z is equal to y plus c. And z is equal to e to the power of x upon y. So I'm going to get e to the power of x upon y is equal to y plus c, which is the required general solution of the given differential equation. So this is how I'm going to solve this question. Friends, thanks for watching my video. To watch more of these super videos and for the latest updates, subscribe and like the videos on these channels on YouTube, HSK Shiksha and Math Help by HSK. Thank you.